Our top agent just went missing while working a case at Geneva College. This case is being passed on to you, so listen up. There's a drug running rampant on campus. Students take it before chapel and it greatly enhances their singing ability. Why is this a problem? If the students take it for too long or take too much, or in other words, overdose, they can't stop singing Psalm 117b. That's why you need to stop this.
We've pulled two students on to help with your investigation. Gib McCracken, captain of the men's soccer team, athlete extraordinaire and socially competent as they come. Ethan Stahl, vice president of the chemistry club, chemical engineer, and he has a life-size poster of the Three Stooges in his bedroom. We've pulled these two so that you have all social circles covered.
You have a meeting with them in 1 hour. Any questions? Good.
The other student should be here shortly. There he is.
Evoida, good to finally meet you.
Welcome.
Okay. Alright. Well, we
Wait.
You picked a geek? I feel like there's so many better options.
You thought a soccer player would be a good choice to help?
He might. Alright. Listen. We have to do an investigation here, okay? I need to blend into the campus scene. Okay, so we got two guys from two social extremes. We've got soccer player, jock, all right? And we've got, you're an engineer.
Ouch.
Okay.
Geek.
That's offensive, but we're gonna take a little bit from you, and we're gonna take a little from you.
Wait. Most from me?
If
you take most from him, you're gonna end up with a 2.0 overall GPA.
Okay, hold up. If you take most from him, you might end up having your mom tie your shoes for you. And by the way, I have a 2.1.
Well, listen. Regardless, we gotta blend here. You guys gotta blend here, okay? Because I gotta blend into campus. So you know what that means? You two gotta blend. All right? You gotta blend. Gotta help me blend, man. So that we can blend. So that I can blend. So that we all blend in the campus. And I don't know what's going on here between you two, but I'm sensing a little bit of little tension. You're kinda giving it to me here. You're giving it to me, kinda like this, okay? And you're gonna have to figure it out. Okay, we're gonna have to blend, but you're gonna have to figure it out, all right? Boys, you're gonna have to work it out.
Alright.
But you gotta blend. Blend.
Okay, well, if we're gonna blend, you can't be dressed like that.
I won't ever feel like I blend in a little bit more. I'm not really sure what this is.
You do.
Sure, you blend.
But I feel like we can start the investigation now.
Yes.
So
yes.
Where do we start?
Isn't that supposed to be your job?
Yeah.
Well, theoretically, but see, this isn't really my turf.
Okay.
And so no, I don't
so,
really
so
know
what we need
anything
to do, guys, listen,
about it.
What we need to do is we need to start simple. We need to lay low, see what we see, and hear what we hear.
Praise the Lord. Praise
okay,
the Lord.
That would be
great. All you
need. Power.
Savannah, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm actually doing really well. That was some beautiful singing.
Why, thank you.
Yeah, I mean, come to think of it, I've been hearing 117B everywhere around here lately.
Yeah, so have I. I don't know why it's suddenly so popular.
I know. I'm not complaining. I mean, maybe it's the increase of those savage memes, huh?
Oh, boy.
Gotta be him.
I really don't think so.
No, I don't think so.
That would make no sense. He's way too adorable.
Okay, what about the girl? She was singing a song, though.
But I think she's in Genevans.
Yeah, that would explain. That would explain it.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, don't worry. Hold on, I got a text. Oh, it's from one of my boys.
You don't have any boys?
I do. They're calling it chapel credit, the drug.
Hmm.
He said he could hook us up.
We've got a new lead. Gentlemen, how can I help you?
We heard you could give us chapel credit.
And where'd you hear that from?
A referral.
Alright, I think I can help you guys. You guys cops?
No. You're a cop.
Do you know who calls people cops? Cops. Cop.
Well, according to your argument,
you'd be a cop because you said only cops call other people cops, and you called us a cop.
All right, so. I don't have time for this. Do you guys want chapel credit or not?
Yeah.
All right, well,
thank you
very much.
No, hold on. You take it now. Alright, boys, sing me a lament. Sing.
1, 2, 3, 4. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from my house Christmas Eve. You may think there's no such thing as Santa, but as me and Grandpa, we believe.
Boys. Thank you. That was great. You know, there's only one problem. Chapel credit only works with the Psalms.
Well, you're busted, Buster. Consider yourself under arrest. You see my gun?
Myself,
what a wonderful world.
We're gonna get this guy to talk.
Good cop, bad cop.
I'm gonna rip your head off.
Relax, relax. Hey, I'll cut a deal with you.
I'm gonna poke you in the gallbladder.
Don't listen to him. We can cut a deal.
I'm gonna cut off your fingers and glue them to your toes.
Work with me. We can figure something out.
I'm gonna pluck out your eyeballs one by one with an onion
skin.
That's
not even possible.
I'm gonna cut your legs off and hang them over your doorframe.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
I'm gonna take your girlfriend to sheets.
Okay, you're an idiot. That did not work.
Boys. I got this. You thought you knew what torture was. At any reflux less than total, the number of plates needed for a given separation is larger at total reflux and increases continuously as the reflux ratio is decreased. As the ratio becomes smaller, the number of plates becomes...
No! No! Stop it! No!
He's ready to talk, boys.
Listen, guys. I really don't know anything. All I know is that I picked up the chapel credit over the janitor's closet in Sky.
Yeah, and how did you know when to pick it up?
Somebody slipped a note under my door while I was sleeping.
Is that it? Anything else?
Yes, that is all I know. I promise. Please get that away from me. That's all I know.
I think he's being honest, boys.
Yep.
What do you guys think? You really think it could be Angie?
I just don't see it. I mean, a janitor going into a janitor's closet is well within the realm of possibility.
No, but it has to. She has that awesome accent. All good villains have a good accent.
It's not really a relevant thing to be considering if someone's...
Hey boys, how are you?
Hey. There's no way. No way.
Awfully late in the season.
I got him.
Good.
Has everything progressed as we expected it to?
It has. It's progressed nicely. The first guy was onto me, but I got rid of him. The second guy, he's a total buffoon. No worries about him.
Very good. We'll proceed to phase two.
All right, we know it wasn't Rut. You know, it wasn't Angie. We're at a dead end right now.
We need someone in authority we can trust to help us.
There's gotta be someone.
Quite frankly, we have to go straight to Dr. Traup. He will know what to do.
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man, secret.
She can hear us if we just follow her. We need a distraction.
But there's
nothing. Taking her attention, because she's just doing her thing.
What distraction?
Hurry up. Here, I learned this in investigator school. If I throw something, she's like, oh, there's something.
What?
Then she won't hear it.
No.
Hot chocolate, am I right?
So...
But you think he's gonna be helpful to us?
The resident redhead geek?
The resident redhead geek?
At least I don't have as many majors as I have brain utensils in my breast pocket.
Brain utensils in my breast pocket?
I said brain
utensils.
Some from him, your mom will be tying your shoes.
Well, that's good. Go back into the insults.
Yeah, I know.
You gotta blend in. We all gotta blend in. Okay? And, forget what I was gonna say next.
No, that was traumatic.
It'd be like,
it was traumatic.
From him, all you're gonna get is,
I play sports.
If you take most from this guy, you're gonna end up tying your mom.
It'd be like, be tying your mom up in the basement.
Okay.
Alright. That's so good. That
handshake. Okay, do that one more time.
It's him. I don't think so.
Yeah.
He did not sound like a guilty
it's
person.
No. It makes no sense. He's way too adorable.
It's true.
I mean,
it's a
child
guy.
No, but then.
I was teetering and then Emily's eyes like, yeah.
No, you're a cop.
Ugh, I don't have time for this. Do you guys want chow? That's rapping. Alright, I don't have time for this. You guys want chapel credit or not?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, that was awkward.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Grandma got run over by reindeer.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Grandma got run over by reindeer.
Yeah, you swear. I was like, calculating.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Grandma got run over by reindeer.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Grandma got run over by reindeer.
You're under arrest.
Where's my
weapon?
You're under arrest! Where's my weapon?
That was fake news.
Oh man!
That's why.
You were in character.
Ethan Stahl, vice president of the chemistry club, chemical engineer, and is horribly afraid of spiders.
Was that good? I mean,
I'm gonna pick your nose till it can't be picked anymore.
Hey, relax. That's not even funny. Hey, we're gonna figure something out for you.
I'm gonna shove your mouth in your throat.
Sorry there, bud.
Ready?
Action.
I'm gonna feed you your ankles.
I'm gonna pull out your eyelashes.
I can't help it. You gotta tell me. Nope. Oh boy.
Alright, I'm angry.
Dead children.
You're gonna confess, buddy. Ooh yeah. I'm gonna deep fry your shin bones.
I'm gonna.
Oh my gosh. Yep.
What else am I gonna do?
Why are you gonna do that, first of all?
Well, then it'll make his eyeballs water.
I was just acting there.
Everything progressed as we expected it to?
Everything progressed nicely. The first... Oh!
Right, right. Don't worry about it.
Perfect.
Sorry,
literally the easiest...
I was pulling out of my nose to make my mouth...
It's the easiest lines are the hardest.
I'm good enough. Sorry, I can just turn that off. I need to collect myself.
Quite frankly, we have to go straight to Dr. Trump.
We certainly could. We could go straight to Dr. Trump.
No! No!
We have to go straight to Dr. Trout. Quite frankly, we have to go straight to Dr. Turtle.
What? $35? $40? I can go to the store and buy a new one for that.
That's true.
Probably.
Yeah.
This is a secondhand store.
That's true.
Look at these prices.
They're trying to gouge you.
Yeah. Now, we walked all through the store and we said the same thing about everything. You're okay.
Okay.
I'm just looking.
Okay.
I'm not buying.